Let's understand what is the theme for Standard 6 for the year 2020-21. What is expected from you? The theme is eco-friendly packing or packaging. We are now used to ordering things online or bring packaged food or any other materials home. This has put a toll on our environment. You must have observed heaps of plastic foil wrappers and heard about it. It is the time we study it systematically and try to find solutions, isn't it? We can decide at least for ourselves and may persuade others later. Be clear that we are not studying effect of any of these materials on environment. We are trying to find options which are economical and eco-friendly. So, do not study effect of plastic on plant growth, etc. This will be a wrong project. What are we supposed to do then? Well, there are two parts we need to do. Remember, both must be done. Also, for part 2, you have choice of A or B. Do any one of those. Now, this is for part 1. Looking at home. Tabulating the packaging waste brought at home, studying it and finding out ways to minimize. Your project book will be very important over here. Make proper notes. Also, implement the measures and check if it has helped. You need to tell about your journey of reducing packaging waste coming home in your report. This is step 1. This will go on simultaneously while you are working on part 2 of your project. Let's discuss about part 2. As told earlier, here you have choice either A or B. Remember, during your project work, wherever you have doubt, you can watch this video again and again. This is about exploring or studying various types of packaging materials that are around us. Purposely, no pictures are posted here. You can imagine from hay used for packing mangoes to attractive biscuit wrappers or reusable jewelry pouches. You need to select any one, study it, and suggest improved or sustainable design. Here you can study it in terms of handling, wastage, sustainability, etc. Read the information given in the topic explanation on website. Here is one example. Sukeli are sun-dried bananas of a particular variety, delicacy from Vasai district, Thane. They are sold wrapped in banana plantation waste traditionally. Here we are trying to use the traditional knowledge for packaging industry. So, for this topic, the possible title is given over here. We can clearly state the objectives. Do read carefully. This is the hypothesis we are trying to test through our work. For this purpose, we need to study entire process of wrapping made out of banana plantation as well as current methodology for dry fruit packaging. Check feasibility of using Sukeli packaging technique for dry fruit packaging in terms of cost, transport, availability of material, shelf life of product, damage, etc. and prepare project report. Here are some more examples. Remember, you don't have to work on these topics. You can have your own ideas for changing the world of packaging. If you think you are unable to find a suitable option for packing or packaging material or are not interested in it, you can choose to go for another option, option B, that is to suggest innovative way of reuse or recycle for any packaging material. Remember, only one packing or packaging material you have to select and write report. Look at this example. You have seen bubble wrap to be everywhere nowadays. Can we replace it? Objectives of this project can be as given in the slide. This can be the hypothesis. We can study the material used for bubble wrap, whether it is eco-friendly or not, cost, etc., and how paper can replace it, in what form, strips, whole paper, balls of paper, etc. Which way paper can be used for which product? Which properties of newspaper make it good replacement for bubble wrap, and make project report. Nowadays, you get many DIY ideas on YouTube. You may have a look, but create your own. Be original. Again, remember one thing from part 2 of the project: work on any one. Don't go out for survey. Take care. You may use E options for this purpose. Be safe. How will be the interview for this round conducted? Well, you need to present your work in front of panel members, for which you need to keep 2 copies of your project report ready, one original and one black and white Xerox copy. If you have done your project work, you will be the best. So do not by heart any speech. You should be able to explain what you have done in a nutshell. For further discussion, be familiar with terms used by you in your project report. Be positive. Your efforts are always appreciated. Words of wisdom by judges will help you in future. Don't carry any charts, models, etc. Be in touch with our website for all your queries. Revisit www.msta.in anytime you have any doubts. MSTA has very interesting science activity for gifted children like you. It is conceptual science learning through experiments, field trips, etc., where we discuss science. Do find out about Science Enrichment Program, SEP, on our web. For students of 5th standard going to 6th, we have a one-day workshop for science experiments, a fun-filled experience indeed. Thank you.